a strong finish from the 7-1 forward. Two-handed dunk on the baseline. Again, that's Fitch for the Kangaroos. Strong presence down low.